Hi everybody, here's Christian from TeamWorkCast. Welcome to No Man's Sky. And we hit rock bottom again. We found ourselves again on a super dangerous planet full of Sentinel robots. And we are going to try to find our way from this planet. Our thruster is not even half filled. But I think I can kite the Sentinels well if I just keep moving. So as long as I keep moving, everything will be fine. The problem, of course, is that there's other things that I have to be watchful about. For example, that I have enough carbon for the mining beam. The melons here are kind of nice. And of course, I need to... my thermal protection is also something that is a problem. See, now already the weapon charge is depleted. Already problems. Yeah, the thermal protection is the problem here. There's just... I have to do too many things at the same time here. So I'm trying to find some... And I don't have a scanner, obviously, because the scanner was destroyed because I died so many times. So I am just... have to rely on my eyes, which are my best tool anyway. So there's a cave in case we are getting really lost. I'm gonna try to mine this tree. That's to be expected. But there's no sentinel here all of a sudden. Which tells me maybe the sentinels are something, because I restarted the game, maybe sentinels are something that kind of latch onto you. And then they're always there, so if you just fly away and go somewhere else, things will be fine. I'm not seeing any... shouldn't mind the iron. My mining beam is not strong enough. I mean, I don't have too much fuel for my mining beam. This is the stuff I want on mine. Where is some plutonium is what I need. Yeah, there we go. We're getting ganked again. I am just gonna walk. I'm not gonna run, I'm just gonna walk. And what I want to see is if the... Oh gosh, my thermal protection is all the way down again. I have to actually run back again. Can I build something to protect me? I can, okay. So this was a bad excursion. We haven't found anything useful and we just reused up a lot of resources. Yeah, and we depleted our resources here. Can we get the carbon in here? Yeah. And we got the sentinels attracted to us. Let's get in a cave. At least we got some thamium, so that's nice. I wonder if the sentinels are getting attracted to me because I attack things. Oh, nice. It's no longer. Oh, there's some stuff. That's good. That's good. Oh, this is so necessary right now. Oh. I'm just gonna keep moving. Keep moving so they're not gonna get any stupid ideas. That's so necessary right now. Alright, so got some plutonium. I'm gonna return now. Oh, there's the orbs. I might grab some of the orbs on my way out. good to know that they're here. I'm gonna, oops, there. You're gonna die for this indiscretion. I'm gonna grab those orbs on my way out because I think they're worth a lot. Life support power. No. That's okay. We have some thamium. Oh, it's not a plant. Okay. Whew. This is stressful. This is stressful. I'm tense, but I'm looking better. We are getting some more poo in here. I think just one more poo find like this, and we're looking good. I'm gonna wait here until he loses interest. Eventually he will lose interest, right? I'm gonna keep all of this here. I'm gonna use the thamium already in my life support system. Not exactly sure which direction to go next. Are you going to stay here forever now? Is that your idea? Hostiles approaching. What? Huh. You know what? Go! Run! 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 I'm gonna get in my base and hope that they, if they don't see me, that they're not interested anymore. Mm-hmm. Okay, see? Now the Sentinel Force has been deactivated. So if I'm careful... I kind of don't want to stay put for a long time because... because I want to use the fact that it's night out so I can grab the resources I need quickly and then return. So let me get into the canyon. There's some more of those orbs. Not gonna touch those, I learned that lesson. Not gonna attack anything either. I'm gonna grab this stuff. Maybe there's some plutonium in there. Ah. Nope. Gek charm, that's okay. I haven't found too much plutonium in a cave, so I'm not gonna explore the cave. I don't have to, for sure, because... because still I can survive outside, so that's okay. Man, this could have been almost a great planet if it only had slightly less sentinels. It would have been a really cool planet to settle down. It ain't enough, says Landon Gamer. Probably referring to the fact that I don't have enough plutonium. Life support system has 50%. The sentinels left me alone, so I guess they are attracted to me shooting at things, which makes sense. That's the way it is on other planets as well. Oh, there we go. There's another one. I'm gonna try to go away from them, so I have more time exploring. Don't see any. Can I repair my scanner now? Nope. I don't want to start shooting at stuff because I don't want to get hounded by this stupid machine again. Maybe I left some plutonium on the table here? It was a very stressful mining operation. Nope. Well, I'm gonna get out here. Ah, so using the jetpack uses a lot of life support. Where's plutonium? I need plutonium. Oh gosh, another one. Let me get around. Maybe he won't notice me. Oh god, he is already hounding me. Okay, so I guess at this point it doesn't really matter. I wish there was some way, some kind of like distraction. Something I could throw away and they get like, oh, what's this? And then I can run away. Wish there was more interaction. Okay, yeah, that's okay. We can deal with this. But this is we didn't have too much thamium. I thought we had more thamium. Whoops, Jesus, don't fall in. So this is now also a problem, the thamium. We actually might die. Because we don't have too much life support. I'm gonna walk slowly. Okay, well, this is also depleted. Oh god. I'm really hitting a rock bottom here. Oh yes. No, it's not. It looked like it was just grass illuminated by red stuff. I thought it was plutonium. Oh god, no. Yeah, I will die here, out here. I will die a horrible death. I'm gonna burn my last fuel here. But I'm not seeing me returning home with anything useful. Okay, got away from the sentinel at least, but what now? Unless I stumble across some miraculous thamium, I'm done for. I am done for. Please, thamium. Can I craft something that will give me thamium? I would need plutonium. Nope, nothing. Nope. Thamium would be great right now. No, man. Let me go to the edge here. Maybe we can see some thamium from up here. If I stay still, I'm not gonna use, right? Let me see. Oh, of course, I have no visor, of course. Yeah, great, what a huge achievement. I survived a day in extreme condition. I wouldn't call it survival. Oh, there is something there. No, there's plutonium right there. It's not a big deposit though. Now if there's only thamium somewhere here. Can I beam this back home? Yes! Okay. And I'm gonna actually... Plutonium... Oh, there's... Yeah, okay. I'm gonna beam everything back. Alright. At least we achieved something in this attempt. There's some more plutonium. Wait a minute, we have to use this somehow. I cannot get anything back. That's the problem. Yep. Is that thanium? I can't tell. No, it's platinum! Sentinel tricked me instead of me him, yeah, I guess. But we are almost there. I think we just one more deposit and then we can go home. Extreme. This is harrowing. So let's see. What are we taking with us this time around? So again, it's light out again, so this is a bit of a problem. We're gonna take the carbon, this and this. Can we craft something? Yeah, we can. We're gonna craft this shielding, just in case. Okay, I know which direction I'm gonna go next. This is the direction I will go for now. Wait a minute, have we recharged our laser beam? Oh, okay, it's already charged, that's good. You're gonna die. I don't even care about me being hurt right now. It's really just plutonium or go home. Oh, there's a nice deposit upstairs here. Oh yeah, I still don't have any thamium. So yeah, that's also another problem. I'm not gonna try to not attract any. So I guess running around is not a good idea. But I guess I can, if I find any plutonium, I can always teleport it back to the ship. So I just need to find any plutonium whatsoever. This is such a nice canyon, man. Generally, it's a nice planet. It would be nice if inside canyons, just like inside caves, the thermal protection would be not an issue. What is this? Zinc. Okay. Yep. There's my friends again. We can get into a cave. Let's get in a cave. Never found... Oh, there's plutonium. Never found plutonium in a cave. There's right plutonium right at the entrance here. But not deeper inside the cave. Let's see. I'm gonna transport the plutonium back. Okay. Yeah, that's something that's happening now. Man, I feel like in the update the attack and boost ability is no longer as effective as it was before. So we found some plutonium, but I don't think it's enough. I really doubt it's enough. So I'm looking for more plutonium. What I would give for a nice bit of plutonium. Or thamium. So I can keep living. Oh, there's a nice pseudo cave. I'm gonna go there. Oh, it's not a cave. Oh no. Thermal protection offline. Oh, there's some caves. I'm gonna open those and I'm gonna transport the contents back home. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna actually use this now. Huh. Yes. Plutonium. Right, some plutonium. Without thamium, it doesn't make sense to even attempt the the trip back home. But there's some more plutonium here. No, thanium. New mission, return. Okay, first of all, transport. Then life support thanium. Okay, got it. Let's go. Where's my ship? There it is. Man, I'm completely immersed right now. Oh, more thanium, that's good. But my environment protection is running low, so can I craft something? Nope. How much do I need? Ooh, a lot of iron. Okay. Go. How much energy do I have in my mining beam? Oh, just 2%. Can I upgrade this? Can I recharge it? Oh, just with thanium? No! I refuse. Okay, I'm gonna go. Maybe I can get to a cave or something. Yeah, that's better. Let me destroy this. Oh, this is way too rough. I want to destroy something that is... that's not iron, okay. Would love to have some kind of iron source that is not... that doesn't take me ages to whittle down. This will take too long. I can already hear the sentinel behind me. But I will grab that plutonium. And I will transport that plutonium back home. Yeah, I know. I will die probably, so I'm gonna transport everything back home actually now. Yeah, that's okay. Screw this. This is an incredible adventure. I love it. Let's get inside this cave. It's my only chance right now. Okay, sentinels have been eluded. That's good. Right, so I have to go through this cave now. There is no other chance for me. So I wonder if the sentinels like spawn somewhere randomly, or if I can start whittling down something here and then they don't find their way inside. Seems like caves are a nice place to stay. That doesn't make any sense. I mean, I whittled it down halfway down, but I could build some sheets from this, I guess. So I'm trying to get out. I know on the canyon wall there should be an exit. If I get to that canyon wall, I can then climb up the canyon wall and get to my base. If I can get my base, everything will be fine. I'm gonna walk then, not run. Yeah, I think we are at the exit now. Do I have some... what did I transport away? Exactly the things I don't need. I will need some thanium. There's my base. I did it. Get on the base. Okay. Oh, interesting. So inside my base. Oh, I should have stayed more close to my base, because inside my base, apparently, I'm recharging my stuff way quicker than inside the ship. So this tells me that building a base on a non-sentinel but hazardous, like environmentally hazardous planet, is probably a better way to go. Right, so no way, just Thamium. I can actually probably transport things from the ship now. So I could get Thamium here. Yeah, that's good. Oh, I will survive, guys. I will survive this. So we'll... I mean, I can just keep everything here. That's okay. So I run to the ship. Because now comes the part where I will attempt a coup. I will steal a treasure. Okay, so here's the idea. I will transport everything I can to my ship. First, I'm gonna recharge the ship with crew. Okay, we can now get off the planet, which is the important part. Okay, we have no slots for iron. And we have no slots for Thamium. I kind of want to keep the Thamium, so in case I die. So I'm gonna keep the zinc actually with me. Zinc is valuable, but I'm not gonna die because of lack of zinc. And I also want to keep the iron. That's also more useful than, say, a Gek Charm. Okay. So my plan now is to get out of the ship and grab those spheres that I saw. I know that they will probably activate some of the sentinels, but I can then run quickly back to my ship and everything will be fine. I can already hear the sentinels. Where are the spheres? They were somewhere here. Was I wrong? I was sure they were here. I'm kind of not sure about this anymore because they're already pretty far away. Yeah, okay, this is here. Good. Okay. Run! Run! Got this! Go away, planet! I'm done with you! Punch it, Chewie! Let's go to the space station. Base planet base attack. Screw your planet base, I don't need you. Oh, there's another planet base. We might check out that one. That's a nice place, we might stay there. This was way too close, guys. This was way too close. Oh, there is a nice watery planet there as well. That's nice. That's nice. That's nice. You know, this entire game, I was just looking for another place that is just as sweet as frozen poo. Harsh. Harsh environments. Alright, so I'm gonna just sell my stuff and I will embark on another adventure. How is everybody doing? So who are you? Corporal Buran. I think these are all guys who you can hire. Specialist Adler. Warrior. Oh, warrior. You can have warriors? Can they like defend you against sentinels? How does it work? Oh, okay, no, no. This is the guy I interact with. The warrior's nostrils flares, approach, inhales deeply, embarks what could be boring. I hurriedly mime that I'm peaceful and know little of its kind of language. It takes a second to think, then suddenly grasps my multi-tool by barking to my visor, streaking with saliva. It's pointing at my indicator that shows which elements I carry. I don't carry any of these elements. I cannot actually interact with this guy. Okay, how much do the Gravitino ball costs? They are 8,000 per piece. That's not a lot for the kind of risk I guess the 3-4 20,000 units is also good. What else? I'm gonna keep the zinc. I will sell this stuff and the emerald. And modules and this stuff, all of this stuff is good. Wow, I'm at 300,000 already. That's pretty good. I'm gonna buy me some plutonium if I can. I'm gonna also talk to some captains outside. Maybe we can charge up the ship fully with plutonium, so I'm not get stuck in a planet again. I don't want this to be happening again. I do have a lot of money, so I don't care about spending some money. Hello. Yeah. I know. I wish this would go a little bit slower. Faster, I mean. Alright, this guy has some plutonium, that's good. So another thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually redeem my items. I'm gonna switch my ship out. It could be considered cheating, but whatever. So how does this work? I'm gonna transfer the stuff to my new ship. It comes with a slightly charged hyperdrive, and that's a win either way. But I will lose some pulse engine stuff. I don't have pulse engines, but that's okay. Can I transfer this? Nope. Okay. So this is my new ship. It's the pre-order ship. There's many like this, but this one is mine. So let's see, how much plutonium did we buy? That's good, but it's not enough. Let me buy more plutonium. Oh, this guy doesn't have any plutonium. He does have suspension fluid, but I don't need it right now. I have already my warp cell. Oh, two ships, nice. There are some really great ships. I would love to play them someday. Should have now enough to relaunch if we need to. Oh, there's another one here, I think. I mean, if there's an opportunity, I'm not gonna deny it. Oh, 51. 15 items, that's good. Okay, I should be fine now. Okay, guys. So, we got this. We escaped the hell planet. I'm gonna rename this. Hot danger. A false home. I'm gonna call this false home. And what is that? What kind of planet was this? Oh, that was the icy planet. Icy monolith planet. Hardly. Okay, so next thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go out and I'm gonna grab this second home that just popped up on this other planet. Maybe this is going to be better. I'm still looking for a good place to settle down with my base. And so yeah, let's see about that. Let's see about that and see you next time around, guys. Bye bye.